boys and girls, today we are going to talk about the different jobs. Today's class we are focused on the different vocabularies about jobs. So before we start, I want you to reveal some words we have already learned last week. So when I show you some pictures, you and ask you what is his job, and you have to answer quickly. Do you understand? Understand?
Yeah.
Yeah. So three.
Oh.
So, do you know who is he?
Yes.
So what is his job?
Actor.
Yes, actor. And how about this man? What does he do?
Driver.
Yes, excellent. Driver. And what is the woman's job?
Guide.
What guide? Tour guide?
Tour guide.
Oh, sorry. Is a teacher?
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
Yes. Good, you did a good job. So, before we start today's class, I want to play an English song for you. I know that perhaps most of you maybe have heard this song before. But this time I want you to listen carefully to find some vocabularies related to the jobs. So, are you ready? Have you heard in this song? An idea?
Doctor.
Yes, great. How about you, Frank?
Yeah, same as Nikki.
Doctor, any others?
Policeman.
Yes, policeman.
Singer.
Wow, great. Excellent. How about you?
No.
Dreamer. Is that a dreamer? Is that a job?
Maybe. Dreamer?
Dreamer? Who is Dreamer?
I want to be a Dreamer.
So now I will show you the lyrics. If you want, you can listen again. Follow the lyrics after this class. Sorry. Now I will pick some words up to write on the whiteboard. And you can also write it down on your notebook to know how to spell. First one is doctor. Second one, singer. Please follow me to read these words. The first one, doctor.
Doctor.
Singer. Firefighter.
Firefighter.
Good. Now I will explain the meaning for you. So look at this picture. Is there any problems with the man? Any there?
This man hurt the back.
It looks he has a pain in his shoulder, right?
A shoulder.
So he came to the hospital and to see a
doctor.
Yes, doctor. So the man in white is a
doctor.
So if you catch a cold or have a stomachache, you can go to the hospital to see a doctor. So can you understand what a doctor is? Yeah?
The one who cures the disease?
The patient, yeah, the patient. And the second one, do you know them?
J-Cho.
Yes, J-Cho. And this one?
Jessie G.
Jessie G. Right. J-Cho and Jessie G. Actually, J-Cho is my favorite singer in China. He's my idol. I started to listen his song from the primary school. I love him very much. So it's really good at singing, right? And Jessie G also my favorite singer. She has won many international awards based on her singing skill. So they are all good at singing. So what is a job?
Sing a song or
singer.
Singer.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, singer. Can you remember?
Yes,
singer. And it's Belly.
Yes.
Who is he? Everyone know him.
Surprisingly so.
Yeah, Donald Trump. And he is the president of the United States. So he is a president. But there are two different meanings of the president. The first one we have already known, the leader of a country, like a Trump. And the second one of the president is the head administrative officer of a college or university. Can you understand what a president?
Principal.
Maybe something like that. Principal? You mean the what?
Leader of the university?
Maybe I think it's a school, as a primary school and the middle school is principal, and college or university is called the president.
Yeah, so president usually is a leader.
Maybe, I think.
Yeah. So, we move on to the this one. Can you guys, what is his job?
Please.
Yes, please, man. And do you know what is a policeman's job? The policeman can...
Security.
Yes, their security. Their security of the society. So the policeman can protect the life and property of local citizens and make sure everyone live in society peacefully. They did a special job. And when something happened, they usually rushed to the front to solve the problem. So, if you found your wallet was stolen by someone, you can call the policeman. Yeah. Look at this picture. What's wrong with the horse?
House on fire.
It's on fire? Right, so what do they do?
Cool off the fire?
Yeah, they are extinguish the fire. So they are firefighters. We also can call them firemen. Their job is to extinguish the fire and protect life and property from the fire. They can also rescue people from dangerous situations, like a burning building or crashed car, something like that. So, do you understand?
Yeah.
This one?
Yeah.
Now, let's do a practice. Before we do that practice, I want to show you some simple sentences like this. if you want to ask someone someone's job, what should you say?
What do you do?
Yes.
What is your job?
Yes.
That's all.
How about you, Cotton?
What is the line of your business? What's your line of business?
So today, I put three sentences here. The first one you can ask, what is he or she? Second one, what is his or her job? And the third one, what does she do? And then you can answer, she or he is a teacher, or her job is blah blah, and she works as blah blah blah. So you can write down the sentences on your notebook. And now I will give you some pictures, and you can do it in pairs, ask and answer his job. So I will give you an example. Vivian,
okay.
What is her job?
I think her job is a teacher.
You mean her job is a teacher?
Yes.
Yeah. Right. So I give you the picture. You can do it in pairs. You two and you three. You can hold the picture and ask each other. 1 minute.
What is the pay?
Pay is placement.
Two. Yeah. What is job?
What is the job?
I think is a cook.
The second question. What is his job?
His
job is a
placement.
He is a placement, and
lady
job is a protector the citizen, people,
doctor,
and
deal with
doctor, yes, can deal with some problems. And what?
You know, what is
his job?
I think she's a mathematics teacher. What is her job? Multiply.
Thank you guys. I'm sure that you can remember the jobs and the meaning. So we will do the next practice. We are going to discuss what job do you want to do in the future. If someone asks you, maybe I will say, I want to be a teacher because I want to be a doctor in the future because doctor can save people's life. It's a really great job. So I want to be a doctor. So now I will put you in groups, you two and you three and you two, to discuss what jobs do you want to do. So you can do that now. Start. 1 minute.
What job do you want to be in the future?
Yeah, in the future. I think maybe I want to be an editor.
President of the country,
because
and
because
also
country,
because I want to, any country, yes, I want to help,
and
I want to do some problems on the property, get rid of the property, and because of the many people are suffering from the property, so I think
I
don't
mean you
mean
publicator.
It's very shame.
Daydream.
No.
Very good. Good daydream.
No. Can someone share the ideas to the classmate? How about you?
Frank.
Frank?
Yes.
Company.
In the future, so I want to be a president of some country. Yes, because if I were the president, I want to help some poor people get rid of poverty and deal with some problems no war and become the rich man in the future.
Wow. So I hope you can become a...
But Kelton told me it's a daydream.
Yeah.
So,
I hope you can realize your dream.
But if I realize this dream...
Maybe it will become true one day.
Yes.
So next, I want to check your work today. So I will give you a worksheet. There include two questions. The first one, you can match the picture and the jobs. And the second question, you have to spell the word. So
thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And can somebody come to the front to spell the word on the whiteboard? Can you?
Spell, yeah, sure.
And second question.
Spell which one?
This one.
Okay.
This three? When you finish, you can check your answer in pairs. Teacher, policeman?
Yes.
Yes, all right. Now I will give you a homework. After class, you can go home and ask your parents' job and dress down. So, this today's class, any question?
No.
So, class over. See you next week.
See you.
Thank you.
Thank you.